No manners.
This job is killing me.
Oh, dear.
If I have to watch over these spoiled princesses one more day, I'm going to beat myself.
Mm-hmm.
You should have heard that little clawboy Sebastian today.
You're late.
If Triton wasn't looking, I would have squashed that crustacean into a crab cake.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I'm just too sensitive.
Dip.
Did you feed them today?
Yes, twice.
And the key?
Oh, that's Sebastian. I despise him. I loathe him.
Never heard that one.
How did that little invertebrate get to be chief of staff?
Chutzpah.
I want that job. I deserve that job. So what if I'm late every once in a while and the girls are miserable?
Nobody's perfect.
That's right, Benjamin. Nobody's perfect.
Oh,
everyone makes mistakes, even him.
Benjamin.
I need to find a clue.
Or a good cuticle clean.
To get myself Sebastian's job.